Hi there. Well, it's getting closer to Christmas, right? I've been thinking about what can I get my family for stocking stuffers. In our family, we fill up the stockings for the whole extended family, and these are not necessarily from Santa. But we get one thing for every person in the family, and everyone takes turns filling it up secretly. It made me think about what am I getting this year? And I'm not going out and about shopping since we have a lockdown here. I'm going to share some inexpensive wellness young living ideas for stocking stuffers. So here we go. First of all, this is the perfect size, a Ningxia Red packet. It tastes delicious and promotes wellness with all those antioxidants. So you can put that in your stocking. My kids would be happy to get that. Now, we all need a little extra energy. And Ningxia Nitro, after staying up late on Christmas Eve, this would be super good because it gives you natural energy and without all the bad stuff and sugars. Perfect stocking stuffer size. These are all a few dollars. Next, sleek tea. What about tea in the stocking? I'm actually gonna probably do this for my family. This is tastes delicious. It's made out of frankincense resin. It also helps with weight loss, but no one needs to know that. It really tastes delicious. Or the other Young Living teas from Young Living are so good and such good quality. I've been loving the turmeric, spiced turmeric. I actually love them all. The lemongrass, vanilla lemongrass is good. The orange one is good too. But it comes in you get several of them. You actually get 15. So you could even get the box and split it up. So they come like this with a really pretty little sachet. I was thinking of getting a pretty Christmas bag and putting several in there and putting that in the stocking like that. So we could do tea. What about a rollerball? You could check out my other video I just made on rollerballs with oils that you have. And rollerballs are only about a dollar each. I just made stress relief, untangle your tinsel as a gift. So that can be an inexpensive gift. Okay, another idea would be a mask spray. So I found these cute, pretty, tiny vials that are glass, and you could fill it up with water, a dash of unscented witch hazel, and like three or four drops of essential oil. I'm really been loving citrus fresh as my mask spray or peppermint, Christmas spirit. I mean, you could just do anything. And you just fill it up with distilled water. Those can be stocking stuffers. Okay, you might already have this at home. What about a packet of hot cocoa and a little vial of peppermint essential oil to make a peppermint mocha or a peppermint cocoa? Hot chocolate. And you know that little green sachet? I think that would fit actually these and be together. So that can go in there. Okay. Talking about if you get these things too, these little vials, they're little dropper bottles. And I think they're really pretty because they have gold. I am actually doing this as a gift for one of my nieces. Hopefully she's not watching. She's not in this group. But you can find inexpensive diffuser necklaces. Like $8, not too bad. And adding an essential oil to go with it. You could also do this with a bracelet that is very reasonably priced. And so my daughters were very jealous that I was giving their cousins this cute little dropper bottle, and I put kid power for my niece. But I mean, joy, what about peace and calming, stress away, lavender? Anyone would love that. Abundance. And you can put that in a little sachet bag, whatever you want. And there's the stocking stuffer. Okay, so I hope you got some ideas there. Inexpensive, and they promote wellness. Now, if you want to splurge a little bit, why not even give a whole bottle of essential oil? These definitely are stocking stuffer size, and they promote wellness. Anyone would appreciate this. So, if you're already into Young Living, and you might have got some of these recently as free promos, so they really didn't cost you. So, recently I had Got AromaEase that helps any stomach and nauseous feeling, car sickness, abundance. Who would not like to have more abundance in their life? Peppermint and Sniffles. These are some of the free ones I've gotten recently, and they're going to be stocking stuffers for my family. So there's some ideas. Hope you got some. And hey, let me know if you have some good wellness stocking stuffers.